Disturbing new details in the case of a two-year-old girl found miles from home after disappearing overnight.
We're now learning the young girl was bruised and found on the side of the road at 5 o'clock with the man who discovered her told us.
Terrorists storm a hotel overseas. How police were able to save many of the hostages and who's behind the attack.
And after a gorgeous day, I'm tracking when you might see a shower or two this weekend and when temps will take a dive next at 5.